Hey guys, so I just have a little mini haul being recorded right after the Felines haul. And it consists of two nail polishes from Ulta and one nail polish from MAC. So let me talk about this MAC polish a bit. So this is part of MAC's Fall Winter 2010 nail trend line. And this was inspired by Imperial China, and guys, go check this out for sure. I took them off my hand, but I had them on there because I just tried them all at the store. They were all gorgeous. Like, okay, what was there? There was this beautiful, like, bright orange. There was this blue, which I thought was dupable, but I couldn't find any dupes in Ulta. I'm sad I didn't pick that one up. I might have to go back and get it. That blue one, and then there was this, like, taupey one, which I didn't really like, but, like, everyone that saw it on my nail in MAC was like, ooh, I like that color, and I'm like, alright, go pick it up. Then there was this red one, meh, and then this dark purple one was pretty, but maybe dupable. But the one that I got is called Jade Dragon, and if you can see in the bottle, it has like this brilliant blue shine. Doesn't really translate onto the nail, but it's gorgeous. It's like a emeraldy, dark foresty green. It's so pretty, guys. I'll probably be wearing this in my next video. I'll show you guys, but go check it out. I think MAC did a really good job this time, so go check out their nail polishes. So from Ulta, I got two free nail polishes from the Ulta Rewards thing. The first one, it's called Ruby Pumps, and it's by China Glaze. I have heard so many things about this on YouTube, and you can see it too. It's just like this brilliant ruby red with just this red sparkle. And I wonder if this is even going to work. Can you see that? Can you even see it? Yeah, I mean, you can't see the sparkle. You saw it in the bottle, but it's like that on the nails. It's on my toes now. It's looking fierce. I'm in love. Go get this. I don't care what you say. Just go get this. It's beautiful. You gotta have it. I've heard such good things, and it's all true. Go get China Clay's Ruby Pumps, please. Such a gorgeous red color. And then the second one, I didn't really plan on getting any others, but it's free, right? So this is from the OPI Swiss collection, which is out now. It's called Lucertainly Look Marvelous. I don't know what the pun is behind that, because all OPI nail polishes are cute in their little names. I don't care. But it's like a silver. It's really pretty. I saw like the nail thing that has all the swatches, and it's really unique. It's not like a bright silver, it's like a dark gunmetal silver. I don't know, I'm excited for this. I'm gonna probably wear this a lot in the winter and stuff, along with Ruby Pumps. Ooh, fab and fierce colors. And Jade Dragon, go get Jade Dragon, go get any from this MAC nail polish collection. They're nice. So yeah, that's it for my little nail polish haul. I hope you enjoyed. And I hope you go check these colors out. So, yeah. That's all for now, guys. Bye.